Morning, my brother, my sister. I want to welcome you all to another glorious time before the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Ancient of Days. I want to bless God for your life, that as you begin and commence your day in the presence of God, it's a brand new day. My sister, my brother, as you begin your day in the presence of Jehovah, the Lord will do something glorious, something powerful, something awesome in your life, in your family. In the name of Jesus, the Bible says, trust in the Lord with all your heart and do not lean on your own understanding. The Bible says, in all your way, acknowledge him and he will make straight your path. I believe that this day, I say today, the Lord will make straight your path in the name of Jesus. My sister, my brother, as you connect before Jehovah this morning, the Lord will do something awesome, something glorious, something powerful in your life in the name of Jesus. The Bible says, I have said the Lord always before me. The Bible says, I have set the Lord always before me, because he's at my right hand, I shall not be shaken. My sister, my brother, I say this morning, you shall not be shaken in the name of Jesus. The presence of God, the presence of the King of Glory, the Lord of Lords, it will abide with you and your household in the name of Jesus. I say this morning, as you start your day, as you begin your day in the presence of Jehovah, I know God will answer to every petition of your heart in the mighty name of Jesus. My sister, my brother, the Bible say, I will be glad and rejoice in you. I will sing praise to your name, O Most High. Psalm 9 verse 2. My sister, my brother, I say this morning, as we go before the King of Glory, I want you to please praise God. I want you to thank Jehovah. The Bible say, I will be glad and rejoice in you. I will sing praise to your name, Most High. My sister, my brother, I want you to praise God. Somebody celebrate the Father. Thank God this morning in your life. I say praise to the Most High. Give God the glory. Thank him and magnify his holy name for what the Lord has done for you. The Bible say, my praise shall be of you in great assembly. My sister, my brother, I say this morning is a great assembly of folks, of believer gathering together. I want you to understand, the Bible say, my praise shall be of you in great assembly. I will pay my vow before those who fear him. My sister, my brother, if I were you, I will praise God this morning. I will celebrate Jehovah. I will thank the King of Glory, the Lord of Lords, God that never failed, God that never changed. Somebody praise God. The Bible say, to this end, my sister, my brother, the Bible say, to this end, Labradizia, the Bible say, to this end, my glory may sing praise to you and not be silent. Oh Lord, my God, I will give you thanks forever. I will give you thanks forever. My sister, my brother, I want you to praise God this morning. Somebody celebrate the Father. Give God all the glory and all the honor that due to his holy name. Somebody celebrate God. I want you to thank God in your own word. I say, somebody magnify the name of the Father. Thank Jehovah, the Lord that is faithful, is ever faithful, he never changed. Let us give God all the praise. Let us celebrate the Father. Somebody give all the honor and all the adoration. Praise Jehovah, glorify his holy name. Thank him because he never failed. He remained the same. Let us give God all the glory in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. The God that we serve is reliable. Our Father in heaven is reliable. I want us to sing praise and appreciate God. Somebody thank God. God is dependable. I want you to thank him this morning. Praise the name of the Father. Give God all the praise and give him all the adoration for what the Lord has done for you and your family. Celebrate God in your life, over your children, in your career. I say, somebody give God praise. Thank God for the mercy of God in this brand new day, what the Lord has done. I want us to thank God. Thank God for the salvation of your soul. Thank God for the blood of Jesus that was shed on the cross of Calvary for the remissions of sin. My sister, my brother, I want you to join me this morning and begin to plead the blood over your spirit, over your soul. The Bible speak, the Bible say, for the life of the flesh is in the blood. My sister, my brother, the Bible say, for the life of the flesh is in the blood. I have given you for you on the altar to make atonement for your soul. My sister, the Bible say, for it is the blood that make atonement for the soul. My sister, my brother, Leviticus 17:11. I want us to thank God this morning. Begin to apply the blood. Plead the blood over your spirit, over your soul, concerning your family, over your children, as in your career, concerning that job, that workplace, that where you go. I want you to cover your, saturate your workplace in the blood of Jesus. If you're a businessman, a businesswoman, cover your business in the blood of Jesus. Somebody saturate everything that concerns you, everything that belongs to you in the blood of Jesus. I say begin to plead the blood. It is the blood that gives you victory. My sister, my brother, the Bible speak, the Bible told us profoundly in Revelation chapter 12 verse 11. The Bible say, and they overcame him by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of their testimony. And they did not love their life even to death. I said this morning, my sister, my brother, I want you to plead the blood. We overcame him by the blood of the Lamb, the blood of the cross, the blood of the new covenant, the blood of eternal covenant, the blood of Jesus. My sister, my brother, I want you to plead the blood over your spirit, over your soul. As you go out this morning, I say today, the brand new day, as you begin your day today, I say, my sister, cover everything, my brother, in the blood of Jesus. Cover yourself, soak the atmosphere over your house, the atmosphere over your business, the atmosphere over your workplace, the atmosphere in your academic work. Begin to cover in the blood. Cover everything that concerns you. Soak and sprinkle the blood by faith. I say, by the blood, you are vindicated. By the blood, you are validated. My sister, my brother, I want you to understand that it is the blood that gives us validation. You are washed and purified in the blood of Jesus. Somebody plead the blood of Jesus. It liberates us. It delivers us. We are sanctified by the blood. We are redeemed by the blood. My sister, my brother, I want you to plead the blood. Sir, we are liberated. You are fortified in the blood of Christ. I said this morning, the blood of the cross. My sister, my brother, the blood of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Somebody plead the blood. We are qualified. We are authorized by the blood of Jesus. We are revived in the blood. Somebody plead the blood. I said this morning, saturate the heaven above you in the blood of Jesus. My brother, my sister, we are praying. We are praying and we are going to declare that, Father, anoint me with the Holy Ghost and power. As we go this morning, we need the empowerment of the Holy Spirit. We need to be empowered. My sister, my brother, we need to be empowered. The Bible speak in Acts 10:38. The Bible speak in Acts 10:38. My sister, my brother, the Bible says how God anointed Jesus Christ of Nazareth with the Holy Ghost and with power. My sister, my brother, I want you to pray. Laba shete handi. I want us to ask that, Father, anoint me with the Holy Ghost and with power. The Bible say how God anointed Jesus Christ of Nazareth with Holy Spirit and with power, who went about doing good, healing all who are oppressed of the devil. I say, for God was with him. My sister, my brother, I say, as you go out this morning, this brand new day, somebody pray for the empowerment of the Holy Ghost, that you are empowered, that you are fortified. Somebody pray this morning that, Father, anoint me. Anoint me with the Holy Ghost and with power. I join my faith with your faith this morning. And I say this morning, may you be empowered. As you go out today, may the power of the Holy Ghost, may it rest upon you. May your spirit, soul, and body be fortified. May you be fortified in the Holy Ghost and power. In the name of Jesus. My sister, my brother, I say, as you go out today, I say, may you be empowered. Be empowered. Be empowered. Somebody be empowered. Be fortified in the Holy Ghost and power. Somebody remain in the power of the Holy Ghost. I say, may the power of the Holy Ghost, may it rest upon you. I say, anywhere you turn to, may the power of the Holy Ghost, I say, may you be empowered. Somebody be empowered by the fire and power of the Holy Ghost. Receive that power. I say this morning, as you go, may you receive that power. Receive that power. The power of the Holy Ghost, be empowered. My sister, my brother, be empowered. Be empowered. I say this morning, may you be empowered in the Holy Ghost. I say this morning, be empowered. Be empowered. Be empowered. Be empowered. Be filled with the Holy Ghost. I say this morning, may the power of the Holy Ghost, may he empower you. I say, may you be empowered. Be fortified. 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 I say, somebody remain in the power of the Holy Ghost. Remain in that power. I say, may the power of the Holy Ghost, may he fill you. May he saturate you, spirit, soul, and body. I say this morning, somebody pray. Somebody pray for that power. That, Father, empowered me, envelope me in the power of the Holy Ghost. Be filled with the Holy Ghost. I say, somebody be filled this morning. My sister, my brother, be empowered. Be empowered. May you be saturated. May you be filled with the Holy Ghost and power. As you go out this morning, be empowered. Be empowered. Be empowered. Be empowered. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. mighty name of Jesus. My sister, my brother, as we begin another week, I want us to make this declaration. And as I join my faith with your faith this morning, I want you to know that King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, is going to do something powerful in this new week, in this new day. As we begin this new week before the presence of God, God will do something mighty, something glorious in your life. The Bible says, be merciful even as your Father is merciful. My sister, my brother, I prophesy and I decree, as I join my faith with your faith this morning, that as you go in this new week, I prophesy, may the mercy of God may he envelope you anywhere you turn to. In this new week, I decree and declare that the mercy of Jehovah that you will see in your workplace, in your business, in your family, I say concerning your work, wherever you turn to, the mercy of God will envelope you. I say today, you will see mercy anywhere you go, my sister, my brother, you will see mercy. The Bible says, go and learn what this means, that I desire mercy and not sacrifice. I pray, my sister, I decree, my brother, I say according to the word of God, Matthew 9:13, I say may you see mercy anywhere you go this week. I say in this brand new week, the Bible say, let us then with confidence draw near to the throne of grace, that we may receive mercy and find grace to help in times of need. Hebrews 4:16. My sister, my brother, I say this day, I say this new week, I say as you start this new week, I prophesy, I say may the mercy of God may he envelope you, may you see the mercy of God anywhere you go in this week. I say may the mercy of God, may your life attract the mercy of God. My brother, my sister, I say may you attract the mercy of God in whatever you do, in the name of Jesus. I say may the mercy of Jehovah may he go ahead of you in all that you do. The Bible say, bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me, bless his holy name. My sister, my brother, I say may the mercy of God, the mercy of the King of Glory, the mercy of the Lord of Lords, I say may he go with you in this week. My sister, my brother, anywhere you turn to concern your application, I say anywhere you go for job interview, may you see mercy. May the mercy of God may he go ahead of you. The Bible says the steadfast love of the Lord never cease, his mercies never come to an end. The Bible said they are new every morning. Great is your faithfulness. I say for somebody this morning, Lamentation 3:22-23, I prophesy and I stand on the word of God. I say the steadfast love of Jehovah, of the King of Glory, the Lord of Lords, the Ancient of Days, it will never cease in your life. As you begin this week, as you begin this new day in the presence of God, as you make God your Alpha and the Omega of your life, I prophesy and I decree that the steadfast love of Jehovah, I say it will never cease in your marriage, over your children, concerning your business, you will see mercy in your workplace. I say the love of God may he envelope you, his mercies will never come to an end in your life. Anywhere you turn to, my brother, my sister, may you find mercy, may you see mercy. I say may the mercy of God that is new every morning, may you see the mercy in your life, in the name of Jesus. I prophesy it and I say today, the mercy of God will speak for you in everywhere you go. The mercy of God, I say we override every judgment of evil against your life. I say the mercy of God, we bring you into breakthrough. The mercy of God, we connect you with a power of destiny. I say the mercy of God, I say we surround you. The Bible says, surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Psalm 23:6, I prophesy and I decree over somebody. I join my faith this morning with you. I say, surely the goodness of God, I say, surely the mercy of heaven, I say, may he follow you, my sister, may he follow you, my brother, anywhere you go. I say today, may you find mercy, may you find mercy, may you find mercy, the mercy of God that override judgment, the mercy of God, I say, in your life, in your finances, in your marriage, in your relationship, may you see mercy. I prophesy and I decree, I say, as you go out today, may you find strength, the strength of the Lord, may it be your strength, in the name of Jesus. May the Lord strengthen you, in the mighty name of Jesus. The Bible says, fear not, for I am with you, be not dismayed, for I am your God, I will strengthen you. I say this week, my sister, this week, my brother, you will receive divine strength in all that you do. I say all that you want to do in your life, in your work, in your business, I say may you receive that strength. May the strength of God, the Bible say, I will be your help, I will help you. I say the help of God, supernatural help, may you come your way, may you come your way, my sister, my brother, may you receive that supernatural pastoral help. I say concerning your job application, concerning your job interview, concerning your immigration application, may the help of God come your way. In this new week, as you go today, I say may he envelope you. May the Lord surround you with helper, helper of destiny, helper of destiny. Anywhere you turn to, my sister, my brother, the Bible says, I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. I pray for somebody in this meeting. I say this morning, I say may the right hand of God, the right hand of God that does valiantly, may he help you, may he promote you, may he catapult you to a place of breakthrough. In the name of Jesus, the Bible says, I can do all things through Christ that strengthens me. Philippians 4:13. I say, my brother, my sister, may you be strengthened this morning. May the strength of God, may he rest upon you. May he rest upon you. The Bible says, finally, be strong in the Lord and in the strength of his mind. Ephesians 6:10. My sister, my brother, I say, may you receive that strength, the strength of the Lord. May you rest upon you. As you go today, I say today, I say you are breaking through. In this brand new week, in this brand new day, I say, my sister, my brother, the strength of the Lord, I say, will be your joy. In the name of Jesus, the Bible says, but they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. As you wait before Jehovah this morning, I say, your strength will be renewed. You are not weak. You are not tired. You shall accomplish. I say, throughout today, I say, may you accomplish all that you desire in this new week. In the name of Jesus, the Bible says, seek the Lord and his strength and seek his presence continually. I pray, may the presence of God, as you see God, 1 Chronicles 16:11. I pray this morning, I say this week, this brand new week, I say, as you seek the Lord, his strength, I say, as you seek God, the presence of Jehovah will go with you. I say, in this new week, you shall not fear. The presence of God shall go with you. I prophesy, I say this morning, the Bible says, let the favor of the Lord our God be upon us and establish the work of our hand upon us. Yes, establish the work of our hand. Psalm 90:17. I prophesy over somebody. I say, as you go, my brother, as you go, my sister, in this week, I pray the favor of God. I say the favor of God, divine favor, anywhere you turn to. My sister, my brother, I say, may the favor of God, may he establish you. May he establish you. I say, somebody this morning, as you go out today, in this week, in this day, I prophesy. I say, may you be established in the favor of God. I say, concerning your job application, concerning your job interview, I say, may you find favor. In your exam, may you find favor. I say, in your business, may you find favor. As you begin to make contact, as you go today, in your workplace, may you find favor with your employer. In the name of Jesus, may the favor of God, may you establish the work of your hand. In the name of Jesus, I say today, may you find favor. The Bible says, and Jesus increased in wisdom and in status and in favor with God and men. I say today, may your favor, may God and man, may you increase. I say, according to the word of God, in Luke 2:52, I say, may you increase in status and wisdom. By favor, I say, may favor of God, may he establish you. The Bible speaking, Psalm 5:12, he said, for thou, O Lord, we bless the righteous and cover him with favor as like a shield. I say today, you are blessed, my sister. You are blessed, my brother. I say, the blessing of the Lord, may he rest upon you. In this week, as you go this morning, my sister, my brother, you are covered. You are protected in the favor of God. The Bible says, for thou, O Lord, will bless the righteous and surround him with favor as like a shield. I say, may the favor of God, may ye be a canopy. May ye be a banner over you and your family. Labara sateya, ligaba sateya. I say this week, my sister, my brother, I say, as you go this morning, I prophesy and I decree. The Bible say, may the God of hope, may he fill you with all joy and peace in believing. I prophesy over somebody. I say, the joy of the Lord, may you see joy throughout this week. May the joy of the Lord, may he rest upon you. I say, nothing will contend with your joy. I say, the joy of the Lord, may you overflow in your life. I say, peace of God, may you overflow in your family, in your career, in your business. I say, may you see joy anywhere you turn to. I say, throughout this week, may you see the joy of the Lord, the joy of the Lord. May it be your strength, the joy of the Lord. May it be your strength. I say, Lord, may you go in the power of the Holy Ghost. May you abound in hope. May you abound in hope. May you abound in hope. The Bible speaks. The Bible says, rejoice in hope. Be patient in tribulation and be constant in prayer. My sister, my brother, Romans 12:12. I say this morning, as you go, my sister, as you go, my brother, may you rejoice. I say, things of joy. May you never never cease in your life. In the name of Jesus, the Bible says, count it all joy, my brothers and sisters, when you are met with trials of various kinds. James chapter 1 verse 2. I said this week, may the joy of the Lord, may the joy of the Lord, may it be your strength. May it be your strength. The Bible says, rejoice in the Lord always. Again, I will say, rejoice. Philippians 4 chapter 4. Philippians 4 verse 4. I said this morning, may you see the joy of the Lord. May you rejoice. I said this morning, may your joy appear. May your joy appear. In this week, my sister, my brother, may you see joy. May you see joy. I say, anywhere you turn to, the joy of the Lord, may he envelope you. May he envelope you. In the name of Jesus, I say this morning, the joy of the Lord will be your strength. Will be your strength. Anywhere you turn, I say today, you will see joy in your career, in your business, in your family, over your children. I say you will rejoice. You will rejoice, my sister. You will rejoice. Somebody say that to yourself, that this week, I am rejoicing. I am rejoicing. I am rejoicing. I say, whatever has caused you pain, I say this week, you are going to rejoice over it. You are going to rejoice over every difficulty, over every problem that you may be awaiting you. In this week, I say you overcome them. You are rejoicing by the power in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Father, we say thank you. Lord, we give you glory and honor as we go this week. Father, as we have declared, so shall it be in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen, 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 in Jesus' name. My sister, my brother, we have made our prophetic declaration as we go throughout this new week. As we go today, my sister, my brother, I want you to declare in the power of the Holy Ghost all that you want to see in this new week and this brand new day. Declare over your life. If this prayer has blessed you, before you leave, please, I will encourage you to please thumbs it up. I want you to click that button and like it. And I want you to subscribe. Please subscribe and become part of a partner in this prayer meeting. In the name of Jesus, God bless you, my sister, my brother, and those of you that want to leave your faith comment on the page. And as you do so, I know there shall be performance in your life, in your family, in the name of Jesus. God bless you. I want to remind you that this Friday is our breakthrough prayer, our general breakthrough prayer. Please, I want you to attend this Friday. Come and join us. It is going to be 12 midnight on UK time, and it's going to be powerful. It's going to be awesome. Come with your prayer need. Come with your prayer point. And I know that by the mercy of God, that Father, by the power in the name of Jesus, every stagnation, every delay, every frustration in your life shall come to an end. As we pray together in the power of the Holy Ghost, I know there shall be a change in your life. There shall be a miracle in your life. Please come. Whatever you are trusting God for, come on Friday. Invite somebody. Invite a family friend. Invite somebody, and you shall be blessed. You'll be blessed. It's going to be powerful. It's going to be glorious. It's going to be prophetic in the name of Jesus. And I know that your life will never remain the same. In Jesus' name. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. Have a fruitful day in Jesus' name. God bless you. God bless you, my sister. God bless you, my brothers.
Say Jehovah, bigger than what people say. You are so good, you are so kind. You are bigger than what people say. You are so good, you are so kind. You are bigger than what people say. You are bigger than what people say. Jehovah,
bigger than what people say.
You are bigger than what people say.